Oh my fucking god, I cannot believe how busy it is up here today. It's absolutely fucking rammed. Welcome to another video. We're over Cannock Chase today. I think like everybody else in the West Midlands, because it is absolutely rammed. Do a bit of off-piste. I think the warm weather has brought everybody out. So, let's drop into the first one. So even though it's been sunny the past couple of days, it is rather muddy. And today, I've actually brought some, some spare clothes with me. See, this is well ridden. Okay. Cheers, buddy. Cheers, buddy. I think I'm going to see a lot of that today. Fucking hell. This is one of my favourite tracks over the Monkey Side. Yeah, it has been closed for quite a while, so this is the first time I rid it. Oh, since lockdown. Whoop, tree. So it's called Tom, Dick and Harry. I think they are on the drop down steps, which we're going to hit in a minute. And again, there's a fucking crowd of people here. Cheers. That's the one. See ya. Really, this is not really such the... if you touch your front brake, you're gone. Hung up there. Rocks are a bit sketchy on the mud. Have you noticed I'm not doing a lot of talking today? He's off. That mud literally just threw me. I can't even fit back in. And he's back in. Ooh, back end went there. Oh, he saved it. I lost it. I think the jury's out on these pedals. Oh, look at that. So I think we're going to do this one, do the full of this one. Ooh, that was a bit tasty. And then head to the off-piste stuff on the M8. And then back for dinner. I would say in terms of length, this one's probably the longest, I think. Stay on the red today, especially with it being so wet. I wouldn't really want to take that. across it then. Thank you. Cheers. It's a bit steep. Saved it. Yeah, it's proper chewed. A bit off camber. So we're going to drop into the Piste section. And then we're going to hit the left side. Sorry, right side. I always say left side. The left side is that really steep section.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Last one. Do this one. And then tackle apparently the steepest descent on the Mountain Biking. Oh, so this one hasn't been ridden. Says keep right, this might be the one. I lost it. Oh. Knew that was gonna happen. Front wheel, just watch that. Cannot clip back into these pedals. No fucking awareness at all.
So that's another video come to an end, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. It was extremely muddy and probably the most busiest that I've seen Cannock ever. It was absolutely rammed. You just couldn't get anywhere really without sort of coming into contact with people. So I'm gonna cut it, you know, in there. I'm not gonna risk sort of mixing with people. You know, we're still in the pandemic, so. As always, guys, if you could like, subscribe, put comments down below, and until next time, see you soon. Bye.